instructors at Suffolk Fencing Academy, and we've got to do and say what the other guys tell us.
At the end, we'll ask our students if they're willing to take another lesson from us.
You can't get your student to take another class, you lose.
I'm Brian.
Taylor.
Very nice to meet you, Taylor. All right, have you ever fenced before, Taylor?
Nope.
Well, you're in good hands.
Okay, now let her come towards you.
Now you come towards me.
Ow. Ow.
Ow.
Ow.
Ow. Ow. Okay. Ow.
I'm actually really good. I'm just kidding with you.
I'm actually really good. I'm just kidding around with you.
Do you believe me? How good I am?
Do you believe me? How good I am?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Just in case, I'm gonna prove it to you.
Okay. Just in case, I'm gonna prove it to you right now.
I'm gonna have my friend come in, Soren. Oh, in case you don't know, Soren Thompson is the 2012 world team champion from the U.S. Olympic team that I decided to call and have come in.
An Olympic fencer?
So you're just gonna, you're gonna fence Soren.
Ah, look, and he's tall, too. So I'm about to...
A little demo, you know?
All right. Come on, pal.
Oh my god.
Get him, Soren! Get him!
No. Oh. All right, this ain't the Olympics no more. This is street. What happened to you to make you like this? No.
Right in the head again.
Come on, you bitch.
You're done.
So what did we learn?
Never go up against an Olympian.
Will you take another class with me?
Maybe.
Oh my god.